This is the greatest show.
Good morning from the Caribbean. We are on our way down to Curaçao, a place I've always wanted to visit. It's supposed to be beautiful. It's another one of those Dutch islands, so I can't wait for us to arrive. So take a look at this view. We've got here a beach by the looks of it. That looks quite tempting. Wow, it's so green again. Look, there's this huge bridge here. I don't quite know what that's about. That looks kind of cool with the ship near it. Look at the coloured buildings. There's another beach down there. There's some fortress walls there. That is supposed to be the old town, I believe.
So I don't know what to do. Do I do the beach or do I do the town?
This still feels so weird going through here.
Welcome to the belly of the beast. This is so confusing. I always get lost. It's so hard to navigate.
Can anybody guess what that is? Well, it's a litter tray for a dog. So someone on this voyage has got a dog with them. I swear to God, these islands just keep getting better and better. Every island just beats the last one. I mean, look how beautiful that is with the coloured houses and the palm trees and the green and the red and the yellow. So this bridge is moving. There's a little yacht there that's trying to get through. That's how the cruise ship got in. I did think, how on earth did that cruise ship get past this bridge? Well, yeah, turns out the bridge makes way for the cruise ship. This is moving. This feels so bizarre to be on a moving, floating bridge like this. How bizarre is that? It's like a little free ride you get. So the bridge just moved as we were stood right on it. I didn't expect that at all. This place is so nice. It reminds me a lot of France. I don't know why, but this place reminds me so much of Bordeaux. This is a well good little beach.
Yeah.
Nice little beach. Yeah. I've already taken a bite out of it, but that is so refreshing. That is so refreshing. It's cherry, just cherry. It's like a cherry slush. I really like Curaçao. There are worse ways to spend a Wednesday than this. Royal Caribbean's newest toy is here. Well, second newest toy, they've got the Wonder now. So that is the North Star. It's like an observation platform thing that goes up and you get a really cool view of what's around you. That'd be ace when you're out at sea.
So just come back on board the ship. It's about 2:30. We have to be on board by 3:30, so I do have a bit of time. But I'm wearing jeans, which was a bad idea because I am boiling. So we are back, we're gonna have some food. I just relaxed in the cabin for a little bit.
That is garlic mash. That is amazing. Garlic mash. Garlic mash? Garlic?
Garlic!
It is the Captain's Circle party tonight, and I am late.
Right here, right now, I give my life to live again. I'll break free, take me, my everything. I surrender all to you. Right now, I give my life to live again.
It's been a very good night with the Captain Circle. It was a formal night, we watched a show. Yes, it's been a very, very good evening. We're gonna turn in for the night now. No, not really. We're gonna get undressed and we're gonna go to the crew bar for a few drinks.